Hi, I'm Jared with Fun Science Demos, and today my good friend Christian is joining us to talk to us a little bit about water and why water, clean water, is so important to all of us. And I have a container of water and it does not look clean. It's actually dirty. And we're going to talk about how science has created ways to make this water clean. We drink water every day. Most of our body is actually made of water. All the living things on our planet need water. But it can't just be any water. That water needs to be clean. Now, because water is so important to all of us, scientists are working hard, lots of time, energy, and money to try to find ways to make water clean. Here's a perfect example. I have a packet of a chemical that purifies water. You just have a container of dirty water, dump in the packet, give it a stir, and watch what happens. Now the water's still dirty, but you can see it's in the process of being cleaned. Scientists are constantly discovering new ways to clean our water, but you don't have to be a scientist to help keep our water clean.
Now, most of us have pretty easy access to clean water. We just turn on our faucet. But that's not true about everybody on the planet. And that's why it's important for all of us to do our part to make sure everyone has clean water. And that's why there are many people and organizations all over the world that are devoted to helping people find access to clean water, such as the Global Water Alliance, of which I happen to be a member. And there are other organizations, such as Engineers Without Borders, that actually go to local populations and help them find new ways of getting clean water.
The cool part about this is that you can do your part too. Whether you're brushing your teeth, taking a shower, or any time you use water, you can think about it and try and use less water. That's better for everybody. Our planet is filled with water, but not all of that water is clean and fresh. You can check out a video we did on Fun Science Demos that talks about how much of the water on our planet is actually fresh and clean.
Thank you for watching. And remember, if you'd like to learn more science or ways to help the planet, you can check out our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos.
A huge thank you to Christian for joining us. Science is so cool, especially when it helps out our planet. Thanks for watching.